All right, kill to the greed, bro. Back to the Far Cry 6 shit. Who knows how long it's gonna take to beat the main story is all I'm trying to do. Now that takes skill. And it indicates it, I think, with the big gold fucking icons on the map. I think that's the main story. I didn't get it until recently. Like, it just now started showing up as that. Danny Trejo, as in Machete Danny Trejo, as in Trejo from Heat, as in Navaja from Desperado. Get it together, Danny. Alright, so where's this? Yeah, place waypoint. This count as a road? Not that I believe you at all. But if you two are such call my car, yep. You ride is on the way. In my life. He's perfect. He's at the Rey del Diente crop farm in Barrial. Hurry.
Here she is. And you can't even see the bullet holes. Thank you.
There you go. There's no way to switch your view though. When you're in a car, you have to do it as like, you know, you're in the car as the driver and you have to see all the stuff in the car. You can't like have like third person cars. I can do on GTA. There it is. Down here.
Nice boat. Is it yours?
No, I stole it. Papa taught me how to hotwire tractors when I was a kid. Boats aren't so different.
Hey, we have to get Carlos a doctor.
Good luck.
He's coughing blood. He needs help.
Papa took me fishing once, south of Costa del Mar. He's a hell of a rancher, but a shit fisherman. No patience. Couldn't cast.
Nice graphics.
Line on the bottom. Oh, yeah. Even hooked himself in the lip. Got so pissed he threw a stick of dynamite in the water. Killed a lot of fish, but also put a hole in our boat. We swam 5 kilometers back to shore. All these boats stopped to help, but Papa told them to fuck off.
What does this have to do with Carlos being sick?
I'm saying that the day Carlos Montero gets help is the day hell freezes over, Danny.
Coño, you Monteros are stubborn.
Not me, just Papa.
Sure.
Shut up. Fuck you. It was supposed to make our That's what Antonio said anyway.
See? That's how he got elected.
Yes, and a lot of us voted for him. We believed in his promises. We thought it was going to be like the old days again. Like some kind of fantasy. We were so fucking wrong. If we want to change things, someone has to whip us all into shape. Bring us together. And it's not going to be Papa.
So these are things I can't skip.
So Carlos doesn't have a plan.
His plan is don't tell anybody what the fuck you're feeling ever. Don't trust anybody either, especially your own daughter. Just fucking react to whatever Napoleon el Pequeño throws your way.
He's old school. Reminds me of my headmaster in the orphanage. Strict, tough as shit. But if he liked you, he had your back for life.
That kind of thinking is gonna get us all killed. We can't keep reacting to this. It's not working. We need to try new things. Be agile. Stay one step ahead of that little hijo de puta until he's dead.
I'm with you.
That looks like the elephant thing on the island of Monte Cristo. Back there. The elephant.
I need to know where that scientist is going. Let's search his place for intel.
Let's go. Maybe his friend by the helipad can help.
We were chosen by General Castillo.
Yeah? How about... You're done. You're done! You're done. You're done. Motherfucker. Here you are. Picado. Love that picado aim. Sit here. And the assault rifle line. How about that? I can get one from here.
Come on, we got them!
Little fucker. What the fuck? Okay, yeah, shit. The helipad. I've been killing people too much and need to go to the helipad. It's like a dead guy near the helipad.
Jose has a villa on the north side of the island.
Oh yeah? We have not mounted guns somewhere. Well, if I could get a mounted gun or some shit, I could take out that helicopter, you know what I'm saying? Or if I could maybe get the pilot. Pair, huh? I wish you would let me climb it because it's a mounted gun right there. Take that. What's up? Road here? No.
sticks in the air.
Oh, damn. I want that. That's cool. Shoot the helicopter with the fucking little red 1911.
Huh?
I'm gonna get ammo. I know I'll get burns. Around the roads, bitch, bruh. Yeah.
No password. El pequeño has a fucking torture chamber filled with alcohol.
Cojones. Can you let me in?
I swear, Lord, I repent my sins. Forgive me.
Thank you.
Over here.
Dios mío. Thank you. I thought I would never see my children again. Jose is a psychopath.
Espada, Jose was using this place as his own little torture chamber. He had outcasts in there, but I freed them.
Infernal. I shouldn't be surprised. Good work, though, Danny. I found where that scientist works. The Singao we saw earlier. His lab's in Refmira. Meet me there.
Okay. You're gonna tell me what's really going on.
You know when I need you to know.
It won't give them the satisfaction of killing me.
Please, please, just let me go.
Here's your car. Good as new.
Yeah. motherfucker!
Grabbing a ride.
Here's your ride. Ignore that scratch.
Woke up in New York City in a funky ship hotel. She took my heart, she took my money. My slippers, slipping pill. She never drinks the water, makes you order French champagne. I'm too hot, it tastes of her, you'll never be the same. That should make you go insane.
Hey, what you did?
So why do you want this guy so bad anyway?
El Come Mierda checks all the tobacco leaves for the Viviro process. We fuck up the leaves, we fuck up the cancer drugs, we fuck up Napoleon E. Pequeño's operation. Make him look bad in front of old Uncle Anton.
Not a hit. How you wanna do this?
We kill soldiers until we find him.
And then?
And then we kill more soldiers.
Simple. I like it.
Alright.
Okay. Watch yourself, Danny.
Thank you.
Eyes up, Danny.
¡Come mierda!
tank.
Fucking mother. I'd like to have another one down here. Oh, I fail. I failed. I all out fucking fell.
An engineer.
are you waiting for?
For the full support of President Anton Castillo, Dr.
Get away!
Hola.
Hola.